Can you tell me what comes next?
It's
9.
Honestly, I feel like special education chose me.
I think society kind of views children or people in general with disabilities as the underdog in certain situations. And so I just wanted to work with children that might be perceived that way, because I don't believe that has to be the case. You can teach to their abilities and strengthen them, strengthen their education.
She has been such a positive role model for me, and because of Mrs. Luce and because of SIUE, I feel like I am very prepared to have my own classroom, and I'm so ready. I'm very ready. I can't believe that my time has finally come.